We have a toast here from Jane Tim Baxter. Jane would like us to give the person on our right a sincere compliment and toast ourselves for being awesome and helping Jane get through her recovery. Jane has had some health problems lately, and our heart goes out to her.
She's actually sent us pictures. Pictures and looked like she was going through a hell of a time, and we commend her on her wherewithal to get through the hell she was going through. Congratulations, Jane.
The person on our right, oh, I have to compliment you.
Yeah! Hi, Matt.
I really like your girlfriend. Commend you on your ability to fool her all these years.
Oh, man.
You got to compliment Jesse.
Jesse is a wonderful dungeon master. If you ever get the luck of having him as your guide through a rowdy adventure, you'll be lucky. He's a wonderful and creative individual.
Okay, Jesse, you have to compliment Craig, the man you know the least.
Hey, we know each other well enough, I think.
Craig, you are one of the smartest people I know.
Oh, that's all I really want to hear.
Why don't you guys get a room?
we'll get a room, and I'll tell them about the smart things. Matt, I have learned so much about comedy just from hanging out with you, and I steal things from you on a very regular basis.
Well,
and
I wasn't going to say anything.
People laugh when I do things that I'm copying that Matt does.
Oh, that's sweet.
Usually like a hand thing that's kind of an old thing you don't do much anymore.
Yeah. But yeah.
Put your fucking phone down.
It's one of my signature bits.
That actually was really funny. So Jesse's already learned a lot from you, Matt.